So I'm not too sure what these bunkers were for. Gonna have to do a bit of research on that.